Well, let me tell you.
Talk about my nose. Don't touch my nostrils. Now that's you're fucked.
Get off,
you're
man.
I'm fucking.
You're
gonna touch my
nostrils,
Doc. Come on, Doc.
How long have I fucked on that,
Sonny? Oh, man.
Wait, you still questioning?
Oh, yeah, I'm asking you, Sonny.
Oh, fuck, man.
Really?
Show me some proof, Sonny.
Dick, go look in the mirror, fucker. There's your proof.
Well, hold on. Oh, my bad. You can't see through the mirror. Okay, I understand. You can't see. You can't. You just look at an angle. You have to use several mirrors. Or...
oh, man.
No, is it the ears or the fucking, the beak? That fucking has you like that.
It's my ears. Please, don't talk about the beak.
So what's up with the fucking nostrils? What's up with the head grooming hair?
I don't give a fuck. Really, don't talk about the nostrils, guys. It's pretty bad, dude.
So trim them fucking,
on,
trim your nose hairs and you won't deal with it.
It's pretty bad on
you. Then trim your nose hairs and you won't have that problem.
What the fuck?
You fucking put the hand right there or fucking try to supplement?
What I think. This is fucking Frank's nostril thing.
I was just amazed that that's actually the first time I've ever seen his beak covered up.
Oh, come on. This is fucking Frank Dumpster's head.
Frank? My name is Frank.
Okay.
Frank. Hey,
Frank. Lick boss, you. Come with me.
Be careful, I think I might poke you.
You already did. You hear the point?